Is vegan make you lose weight? Are you considering following a vegan diet because you want to lose weight, but aren't sure if it's going to work or not? Why does vegan weight loss happen and what are the factors you need to consider if you're planning on eating a plant-based diet? So, does going vegan make you lose weight? It won't necessarily make you lose weight, but the vegan diet can certainly support weight loss. Research has found that people who follow a vegan diet tend to have a lower body mass index. Meanwhile, a study that compared vegan diets with vegetarian and omnivorous diets showed people who were vegan lost more weight than their meat-eating counterparts. Further research has also found that people on a vegan diet have a reduced risk of diabetes, high blood pressure, high cholesterol, and metabolic syndrome than omnivores. However, going vegan doesn't necessarily mean you are guaranteed to lose weight. It's the quality of your vegan diet that counts, not just the fact you're vegan. For instance, a vegan diet can be full of processed junk food, such as vegan sausage rolls, Doritos, and vegan chicken nuggets. While this food may be vegan, it's processed and therefore full of sugar, salt, and preservatives that do not aid weight loss. This means switching from an unhealthy omnivore diet to an unequally unhealthy vegan diet isn't going to help you achieve your weight loss goals. Instead, the key to a healthy vegan diet is focusing on whole plant foods, such as vegetables, fruits, beans, legumes, whole grains, nuts, and seeds. Following a whole food plant-based diet means you cut out all the saturated fats, sugars, additives, and preservatives that's found in processed food. So yes, a vegan diet can help you lose weight, if done in a healthy whole food manner. However, there are some key factors to consider before switching to a vegan diet, more on this below. Following a vegan diet can result in you losing weight compared to if you're following a vegetarian or omnivorous diet. However, it's more likely to happen if you're sticking to healthy vegan food. Why do vegans lose so much weight? Going vegan is not a quick fix, magical weight loss tool. However, if done correctly, a vegan diet can provide healthy weight loss that is sustainable over time, rather than a quick fad diet. There are three main reasons why a vegan diet can result in people losing weight: fiber, reduced calorie intake, and gut health. 1. Fiber. A plant-based vegan diet that's full of fruit, vegetables, and whole grains is rich in fiber. Fiber is an essential nutrient, not only for your gut health, but for filling you up. This is because it expands in the stomach, making you feel fuller for longer, so you're less likely to grab a snack. This reduction in hunger can, in turn, reduce your calorie intake and therefore support weight loss. To increase your fiber intake, eat plenty of fruit, pulses, vegetables, and whole grains, such as chia seeds, flaxseed, sweet potato, beans, and lentils. 2. Reduced calorie intake. Compared to meat, saturated fats, eggs, and dairy, and plant-based foods have a much lower calorie content and a much higher nutrient content. Generally, vegetables, fruits, and pulses tend to have a low calorie content, yet are rich in essential vitamins and minerals that support your health. A study compared the nutritional quality of vegan versus omnivorous diets and found that vegan diets are higher in high fruit and vegetables and lower in sodium and saturated fat. Although other factors do play a role, weight loss is largely down to consuming less calories than you burn. This isn't to say you need to count calories on a vegan diet, as this can lead to an unhealthy relationship with food, but if you are following a plant-based vegan diet full of whole foods, you'll most likely consume far less calories and significantly greater nutrients compared to a standard omnivore diet. 3. Gut health. Emerging research has revealed the importance of our microbiome and weight management. We have trillions of bacteria living inside our gut, aka our gut microbiome, which are essential for everything, from immune system functioning to digestive health, brain health, and skin health. However, the latest scientific research has revealed an imbalance in our gut bacteria, with more negative bacteria than positive bacteria, known as microbiome dysbiosis, is associated with a greater risk of weight gain. Therefore, looking after your gut bacteria is a great way to support healthy weight management. A vegan diet that's rich in a variety of different plant foods and fiber, e.g. beans, chickpeas, vegetables, and whole grains, will feed the positive bacteria in your gut, allowing it to thrive and promoting a healthy gut microbiome that supports weight management. Studies have shown people who follow a vegan diet have a much healthier balance of friendly gut bacteria compared to omnivores. 4 top tips for vegan diet weight loss. Tip 1. Focus on fiber to feed your friendly gut bacteria. Tip 2. Eat the rainbow. A diversity of plant fibers and polyphenols promote a diverse health gut microbiome. Tip 3. Add prebiotics to your diet. Prebiotic foods, such as onions, garlic, and chickpeas, encourage the growth of positive gut bacteria. Tip 4. Make sure you eat probiotic food too, i.e. live-friendly bacteria that support your gut health. Some examples of probiotics include sauerkraut, kimchi, kombucha, and live yogurt. There are 3 main reasons why a vegan diet can result in people losing weight. You tend to eat more fiber, which can help you feel fuller for longer. Vegan diets are also low in calories and high in nutrients. Plus, plant foods can promote good gut health that can have a positive impact on weight management.